A brief truce in a fragile ceasefire. Ukrainian forces and pro-Russian separatists agree to swap 25 fighters from each side. The exchange in Donetsk in eastern Ukraine is one of several since fighting officially stopped in September. It's unclear how many prisoners are being held by either side.
The first thing I'm going to do, I'll do everything to help to take back all other prisoners of war. I'll try to do everything possible and impossible that I can. This is going to be the first thing.
Government troops and rebels have been locked in conflict since April, when pro-Russian separatists declared People's Republic in eastern Ukraine. Nearly 4,000 people have died in the fighting.